All right, guys, seven times. Here we go. Good luck, everybody. This is the order you will pick in. Tina on one. B-Mitz on two. Arbardell on three. Double play on four. Arbardell on five. Spudweka on six. And the seventh and final time in the order you will pick in. Good luck, everybody. Bam! Big Country, Browns fan, Spud, Enwin, Arbardell, double play, freestyle, B-Mitz, Tina, B-Mitz, Arbardell, T22, City Goat, free box. City Goat, free box. Stoli, Big Country, Tina again, Hopper, Steve, double play, TMMC, TEE, Jack, Crowley, Gutter, Gutter, and Arbardell. That is your order, guys. That is your order. Alright, there it is, guys. There's your order. Alright, I just went over them. Big Country. Well, City, you won. Who picked 13? I forgot. What's he doing? I don't know what he's doing, but Big Country's up. Another, all right, here's a scan, guys. You guys ready? Tim Brown on card. Cooks to 75. Everybody pay attention, please. To 50, Moncrief. Triple auto. Triple relic auto to 75. No, to 50, I'm sorry. 28 to 50. We got Brian Cook, Ryan Broyles, Jordan Jefferson, LaMichael James, Bishop Sankey to 75, Drew Brees to 50, Burse, 4 of 5 on Burse. No, I'm sorry, D Ford. Where's D Ford? D Ford right there, that card's 4 out of 5. You got the Boyd at 30, you got the Watkins to 399, you got the Trey Mace to 149, the Ely. The out of 75 Aaron Murray, the out of 27 Rodney White, or the insert, the plat bucks, 15-15 of 410s, and we got the inserts with two 101s in there. You got the Eli Manning 101 and the AJ Green 101 out of triple threads. Wow, that's gonna be three white 101s in the case. All right, guys, there it is. It's all right, he got it now. Two Leprechaun, two inserts in one, two 101s in the same pack. Two 101 printed plates in one pack. Tell me that wasn't an error. Alright, Big Country. Alright, Browns fan, you got a clear spot. Remember, guys, minute picks, just so you guys all know. Browns fan, Oh wait, he's probably on Caldwell. Check on Caldwell, a Brown fan over there?
No.
Browns fan. Oh, alright, good. Tim Brown auto. It's nice. Probably good on that one. Guys, just so all you new guys, look, as soon as the hit is picked, okay? As soon as it is picked, it's written down, okay? And then the card is like this, and then on the back, we label it with the person, and it goes right to their shipping pile. Spud, 15 plat for Spud. There's one more 15 out there, guys. Enwin, you're up. I think there was maybe better than that. Not much, though. It's actually a safe pick. Yeah, yeah, we're gonna, Eric, go over there and do the thing. I don't know if that's gonna go.
On baseball?
I'm right hooked up to the other thing.
I thought you did the right one.
And I had to take it down, remember? Tommy!
Here.
Stop, I got this.
Alright, guys. Let's see.
All right, guys, minute picks. What?
Check your IM.
All right, Cooks for, in a second, I got a million things going on. Cooks, R. Bardell, you're up. Yeah, no, I didn't see, my bad. You're up, double play. I don't agree, guys. The 15s are gone. I can say it now. I don't agree. Yeah, no problem. He wants one spot in the baseball.
Who?
Bardell. Take all. He has 15. I'm not even going to write it down because of that. It's going right over.
Alright, we're going to do a...
Four out of five, D Ford, Watkins to $399, Trey Mace to $149, Ely to $75. No, I know he does. Out of 27, Rodney White. My boy, give my boy some advice, guys. Inserts are gone. Yeah, that's a good one, Lep. You got Rodney. A whole bunch of cards here. You got an IM, big country. I didn't see your text. Mace, that's a good one. Trey Mason, that's a very nice one, actually. I like that pick. You guys agree? I would pick that. I would have picked that over to Rodney White all day. Got five left.
Yeah, it's 13-15, not 14. All right, Donnie for one. Donnie, Steve, Leprechaun. Five left. No problem, Leprechaun. Four left. Crowley for two.
Mm-hmm.
One left.
Good pick, DJ. There you go, I answered you back, Steve. You're up, B-Mix.
Okie doke. Far down. You got it.
Ten platinum bucks. Guys, everybody please pay attention.
Send over, guys.
You got White to 27. You got Murray to 75. Ely to 75. Watkins to 399. D4, 4 of 5. Taj Boyd to 30. You got Moore, Burse, LaMichael James, Jordan Jefferson, Bishop Sankey to 75. Brian Quick, Drew Brees to 50. Ryan Doyle, Boyles, or 4, 10 platinum bucks.
Yes, I do. I have, for the filler, I have Donnie for one, Steve 69 for one.
You're on Leprechaun, deck, Tina, and B-Mitch right behind.
Leprechaun for four, Crowley for two, Steve for another, and B-Mitch for one. 1 second, Tommy.
All right, Tina, you're up. Good pick, bro, on the Sankey. Alright, D Ford. Alright, you're up again, B-Mitz. Rodney White off the board, good pick. R-Bardell and T22. The Breeze is the 50, bro. The 50. 17 of 50. Rodney, same shit. The D4, I mean, it's a 5. I didn't know why it wasn't picked a little sooner. Watkins is number to 399. Murray to 75, Ely to 75, Boyd to 30, Burse to something. Good choice. There's still three left, guys, on the 10 plot blocks. T22, you're up. City Goat Stoli on double deck. Yo, no doubt. You can wait till you're done. I mean, you have any more picks?
Alright, guys.
No. Oh, yeah, well, they ain't getting 10 down there. Bardell has 25 towards your next baseball spot, so we only lose $2. Breeze, another good pick. Bam.
Guys, send over for the special. We have Donnie, Steve, Leprechaun for 4, Crowley for 2, Steve, and V-Mitz. Crowley, you have Platinum Bucks.
And what's this going to take you down to?
Steve's good, right?
Yep.
Crowley's good. Steve's got 2 in this. Donnie have Platinum Bucks or no?
Donnie has,
Never mind, he just sent over on this one.
How much is he sending up for fulls?
He sent 6 over. He has 1 full.
Yeah, he has $8 down to 0.
Alright.
Leprechaun
Platinum
Bucks or
no?
Leprechaun. Just say 5 off of it. Whatever it's at.
Leprechaun. Leprechaun has 15 though.
Crowley,
take off 27 of Platinum Bucks.
Take 27 off?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Crowley, you got 57. These are dollar for dollar, everybody who's listening, you new guys. Yo, what do we, how many left so I can put it on it quick?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
15 left? 15 left in the baseball, guys. All right, sorry about that. City Goat, what'd you pick?
Crowley, you took off, you said?
Mm-hmm.
What's he down to?
I just said it out loud. I don't know. I'm not going to...
And B-Mitz, just waiting on yours.
Lowest numbered auto is going to be. I'll let you pick. Well, you said it already, so I mean, it's up to you, bro. You got a Boyd to 30. And yeah, that's the lowest number auto, bro. To 199.
Oh, it just came through 936. Got
yeah,
it.
Yeah. To 51st.
Right, so we're good to go on that, guys.
Yeah, I mean, nobody there really, bro. You're actually probably better off going with that. Yeah, honestly, I mean, the other ones are non-numbered, just, you know.
Stoli, you're up, and Big Country.
Yeah, Handy, that's the same thing. Yo, you see all the time when people ask me? That's why it's always like, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's what you told me is big. Yo, come on, we gotta go, guys. Stoli, Big Country. Stoli's not here.
Really?
Best off the board for Stoli. Big Country on deck. I'm gonna give him 10. 10 plat bucks for Stoli. You're up, Big Country.
Oh, Stoli's over here. top of my box.
Oh, good. See, I picked the right thing. See that, Stoli? Stoli picked on Cogworld.
Tim.
Ten plat bucks, big country.
Tim, just so you know, the box of high tech, that's for the baseball hit draft. Four people are going to get steal
Andy, you're up.
Boxes of that.
There's City 110
City
left.
City Girl got number 13?
What? Yeah, City won the box. Yeah.
Nice. As soon as he's done with this, we're going to run the special for the five spots, man.
You're right, Andy, on that one. You're right on that one, Handy, with the breaker, with the Card World. If they would have a better chat and advertise more, I would use it more too. I can't stand the chat, but I love the quality. But the chat is the only thing, bro. Like, they need this chat where you can watch who's in the room at any given moment with everybody in there. I mean, it's good and bad, I guess. It's a little different. You know, if a break is in there, it's better so everybody doesn't have to see who's in the room unless you really can to look. I mean, I don't know. I guess it can go either way. Hopper, you're up. No, just one, Hopper. Spot 13. No doubt, Stevie. I'll let you know how you did. In the random, I gotta do it after this. Come on, guys. Hopper gets the last 10. Way to go. Steve, you're up, Steve. Steve, you're up. There's no more plat books left. We got a Burse, Watkins, Early, Murray, Broyles, Quick, Peters, Jefferson, and more. No doubt, good pick. Double play, you're up. Here I come. Look, you got a Murray, Ely, Broyles, Jefferson, wow. Quick. Burse, which is the 50, and more. Yeah, Burse is definitely the best on board. You're definitely a smart man. TM, you're up. You got an Aaron, you can pick from the Aaron Murray to 75 triple threads, the Panini Select Connie Ely, that's to 199, Ryan Broyles, 2012 Fleer Retro, Jordan Jefferson Fleer Retro, Brandon Cook Fleer Retro, and Skybox autographs for Kellen Moore. Pick two, man. You know what you're doing. All right. Jack is up. Jack is still here or no? What? It is. Oh, I forgot to plug it. The plug in. All right. Is Jack still here? I do not think so. Alright, Jack is gonna take the Aaron Murray. Jack. Crowley, you're up. Yeah, me neither, bro. I'm gonna go with the name I've seen a lot of in this product already, so maybe he's pretty good. Nah, you know what? I'm gonna go with the Broyles. Something tells me that the Broyles is alright. Gutterfly for two. Gutter's not here either, is he? Nope, Gutter's gonna take these two. Is Gutter over there?
Yes, he was.
Is he still there?
Gutterfly in there.
Okay.
City Goat, nice to see you over here.
And then the last spot goes to Bardo.
Look on number 20 spot. What'd you wrote? He wrote his name for him. Eric!
Alright, yo, what's that? Did you have the other thing in the email?
Not ready.
No, I'm not ready. I'm in the middle of something. Jefferson. And then, my boy took, Ely.
Tony, how was the holidays? Good? You wanted your own auto, or you messed it up because he wanted his own auto?
What?
Number 20,
he's like,
we're taking this on.
Oh man, that was a good one.
Alright guys, we're gonna do the special.
You gotta type it in. I'm gonna know something. I'll put you on the random, you type it in. Alright, let me grab that box for you. Real quick, KP.
I think it's 12 out of 18. Right?
Yeah.
Alright, we got Donnie, Steve, Leprechaun, 4. Crowley.
All right, man, just throw me a box number city. Here we go. We got a sealed box of Topps Chrome football.
T says, that's Bowman Chrome. Thank you for stating the obvious.
Captain.
We needed to open that anyway, so it's perfect.
Well, we have two left, so that's why I'm putting this little tab on all of them. So you guys know. We're very serious about tracking. See, we got two left right here. We got a 9 and 2. So these ones I labeled with a little extra tab. So we know.
Thank you, Double Play.
And these ones I'm gonna go like this on. Alright, so we remember, like to keep things straight around here, guys. I mean, you know I'm a little fucking kooky, but as straight as possible.
13 left in the baseball, we're gonna run the special for this after that, and we'll be down to 13.
No, we can run the special right now if they're all paid.
They're all paid.
Alright, they're all paid. Here we go, guys. We're gonna roll the dice real quick.
Donnie, Steve.
We're going 8 times, guys. 8 times, alright?
Hold on.
Donnie, Steve, Leprechaun for 4. Crowley for 2, Steve and B-Mitz. Is that right?
Yeah, take this.
Alright, guys, here we go. Good luck, everybody.
Wait, what, Leprechaun, what? What are we waiting for? Yes, there's plenty more full in the. There's 13 left.
There's 13 left. You got 3 in the mixer.
You got 4 in this.
Oh, you got 4 in this. I'm sorry.
And you have none in the fulls, but you could get them.
Let's see what happens here. You might get all 4. Who knows? What, you don't want this?
You want 4 full spots?
It's okay, don't worry about it. Guys, don't worry about it. Here, we got 4 spots left, guys. 4 spots left in the filler, okay?
So you want 4 full?
Yes. You gotta send the difference. You might have to, yeah, oh, he uses platinums, right? Guys, we got 4 left, I'm gonna line it. Don't worry, Leprechaun. Okay, R. Bardell, 3 left, guys, 3 left. At $14, guys. Who wants them? 3 left. Come on.
4 full.
He's going to go in his spots.
It's 27, right?
Yep. Spud, thank you.
108, and he sent over 54. That's
with full. TMM, you missed on that one, bud.
That's what you sent over the exact amount for 4 filler spots. How many platinum boxes do you have?
Oh, I don't know. I'm asking. I'll check. Hold on. Leprechaun, I think you just used him before. Wow, isn't this Leprechaun, wherever it is?
Yeah, I have you for 4 full. You sent
over. Oh, he's got 15. He still has 15.
You sent over 54.
Alright, but you have 15. You have 15. Tell him the total.
You have total, minus 15. Total is 108.
Minus 15.
You sent over 54.
Minus 15.
Minus 15 is 39.
39 you owe, and your 15 platinum bucks, you're now down to 0, bro. But you got rid of them, so that's good. No problem, brother. It's no big deal, man. All right, so we got R. Bardell, Spud, and Eric the Viking for 2.
Yep.
It's okay, totally, Lep. You already know the deal. Eric the Viking had one here already, right?
No.
It says Eric with a K.
That was Bemis. You wrote that.
No, I didn't.
Yes, I did. Yes, you did. The last one I had was Bemis.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what you're on. It's Donnie, Steve, Leprechaun for 4.
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, that was my mistake. Alright, guys. Spud's using plat box on his one.
Who else got one? Eric has plat box. I got Eric's plat. Who else? Bardell and Spud. Spud and Bardell are good. Just hit the A. G-Men fans. Full spots left after this. We're going to be down to 3, 6, 9 full. You got them?
I got them.
Want me to read you my list? Minus the 4 that you put in?
Yeah, okay, go. Donnie Juice, Steve, R. Bardell, Spud is good, Eric the Viking.
No. Okay, R. Bardell, yeah. What was your four? It's Donnie, Steve, then your four that you just put in.
Megan, I have everybody. I'm fine with that. I just confirmed payment on Bardell, Spud, and Eric the Viking on two.
Eric is good, Bardell's good, and Spud
Spud's
has Platinum.
Yep, Spud's at zero on Platinum Box. Huh? Alright, here we go, guys.
Good night, Tim.
Again, we're going eight times, guys. We're going eight times. We've already rolled. Here we go. Tim, thank you, man.
What's up, nerd?
Nerd. Crowley, what's going in? Top five?
Mm-hmm.
Crowley on one. B-Mitz on two. R. Bardell on three. Spud on four. Crowley on five. Crowley on six. You on seven, eighth and final time. Top five, get in. Bottom five, get a plat back. Here we go. Bam! Donnie Juice, Crowley, Steve, and Spud Wicker. Sorry, Eric. Sorry, B-Man. Sorry, Crowley. Sorry, Bardell.
Crowley, Steve, and
Spud Wicker.
They didn't have it. You didn't
have
it on the screen.
Dumb. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. There it is, though, on eight. I mean, you guys know I did it. I'm sorry! You know I did it. I'm gonna cheat you. Eight times. Hence the eight. I'm sorry, Eric. I got you on the next, bro. I got you. I'm sorry. That was my fault. It wouldn't have changed anything, but it was my fault.
Glory!
If Donnie Juice didn't get in, he would have thought that was it. It would have been a conspiracy. Syndicate for life. Fucking nerd. Yeah.
Aw, nerd.
Yeah, that's why your shit's not modded up, baby. Peffy.
Hey, Peff. How you feeling?
Alright, guys. Here we go. We're down to 15 fulls. I'm gonna open a box real quick.
You were. He says I wasn't a mod already.
No, you. You don't look, I'm purple. I don't laugh too much, man.
Glad to hear, Paul.
Good for you, Paulie. Alright, guys, here we go. Let's get back to opening this. Okay.
Leprechaun, send over those the difference, and then I'm gonna run another special, guys. And then we'll bring that down to four full. If we do another for five.
Empty. I'm gonna move these last two. Yo, guys, yo, Corey, we just did a box of triple threads. There was two printing plate 101s in one freaking pack. And there's still another 101 of a white whale out there. We got two boxes left and then another inner of nine right there. So it's either gonna be in there or one of those two boxes.
Yeah, Corey, we're filling up this baseball hit draft on the screen right now.
Oh, you're going to love it.
You're
going to love it.
We have four full spots left after this special. We have 10 spots at $13.50 each. Top five get into the hit draft.
Give me the
bottom five get a platinum pack.
Give me the chalky one, babe. All right, guys, here we go. The hit draft has a lot of sealed wax in it, bro. Four spots.
Thank you, Spud. Yeah, I did not get I didn't get that leprechaun, probably because it's the same amount as the payment was last.
Send, just take it back. Give it a minute. We got a minute anyway before it goes. We got 1 through 12. City, you got to pick KP 1 through 12 on the top chrome. What number you want, babe?
I just got it. Okay, sorry, country. Got it. Never mind. I just got that. It just came through. Spud has platinum
box,
right?
No.
Oh, no.
No, Spud had just used his platinum
box. All right, Spud, you send over, and then we have, come on, 10 spots, guys. 10 spots at $13.50 each. Top five gets in the hit draft. Bottom five get a platinum pack. Come on, do it. He wants box number nine. Sterling. Bowman Sterling baseball.
Handy, isn't that a quinky dink, huh? Corey! Yo, Sterling is sick, bro. We're waiting on a big hit coming out of that bitch. And a box topper. He wants box 9. Mm-hmm. Alright, here we go, guys. Box 9. Going out to KP. Good luck, baby. Topps Chrome. Free box. Bottom of 13. Hits and inserts. Here we go. Get him, baby. Get him, baby. I want to see something monstrous out this bitch. Yeah, I know. You got to take it out of there. I just wanted to kind of show him, though. Those are all big countries. Guys, look at this. Hold on. Give me him. This is what insert piles does for you in Hitrest, bro. Isaiah P. Gem to 10. Gem to 100. Keenum. Playmakers to 100. Aikman. These are all out of the Fleer Retro we just did. That is some real exotic shit. We also pulled a Russell Wilson auto. 101 Eli Manning. And a 101 AJ Green in the same pack. Printing plate. Topps triple thread, guys. Triple thread printing plate. All right, here we go. This is a free box we gave away. Every football hit draft tonight, spot 13, we'll get a free box. Mike Evans, mini insert. Any, if you see any variation, whatever, just let me know, KP. Deshaun Jackson, refractor. Will Sutton. Wow, this is non-numbered. I forgot about those. That's
hot. Thank you, Eric.
Yo, nerd! Don't worry, I got you, nerd.
Crowley. Seven left.
Fulls?
No, after this special, there'll be three fuller.
Mario Williams. After this special, there'll be three full left. Nice. Devontae Adams, black. I love those coats.
Come on, baby.
Gold auto
spot.
I want. Robert Quinn, number 132 of 299. It's the one pretty great. And you guys know the deal. It's how we treat everybody's product. Not one person, everybody's. No games, no favoritism, guys.
Sorry.
Greg Hardy, refractor. Jake Matthews, autograph. Hold that up for me, please. Johnny Foosball. His name was. It was you. Aaron Rodgers, refractor.
Seven left, guys. Seven left at 13:50. Let's fill this hit draft. It's going to bring us down to three full. Top five will get in. The bottom five will get a platinum pack.
Can't get in a better way than that, saving some money. Martavis Bryant, insert. Josh Gordon, refractor. CJ Mosley, power blue. Non-numbered insert. Tell you what, man, there's a lot of packs in here. Mike Evans, 85 tops, very nice. You penny those, I'll put them in a team. You can put this in front of it if you want. You know, wait for another one so they're protected. Fractor Robert Quinn. There you go, Cam Newton, playoff upsetter right here.
In the hit draft, there's a total of 28 spots, Corey, 28. There's three full left after we get rid of this seven for the hit draft. That's going to take out five specials.
And there's four free box. There's going to be four picks or full sealed hobby box of high tech from a fresh sealed case. So the case hit is in play. Clay Matthews, refractor. I mean, that's sick, guys. You can just bam. Case
no,
hit it.
Corey, the top five, that's a special. That's to get rid of full five spots. The full price is $27.
So you pay $14?
You pay $13.50.
$13.50 and you get a chance to get the spot for that. But if you get, like, let's say you pick up two or three of those and three of your name comes in the top five, you get three full spots. You know, I mean, it's really cool.
Thank you, Rocco.
Rocco, what's poppin', baby?
Rocco, Bardell.
Rocco in the building. Teddy Bridgewater, quarterback insert card. Guys, we're going to give away a free box of this Topps Chrome all night with every football hit draft. Spot 13, guys, unless otherwise stated. Heartline refractor. Cooks. And base.
No, there's not 15 left. There's only three full left.
Three full left. I got to change on the screen, guys.
There's four left in the special. And there's, you want the last, no, there's, Corey, you want the last three in the three full or last four in the special?
Jake Matthews, right here, give me. Jake Matthews is the auto in the first box.
Who wants the last three fulls?
I already put it. It was sold out.
All right, we have four left in the special, and then we're sold out.
Four left in the special, and then we're sold out. Who wants them?